So in this video, we'll be comparing the G2 and a Red Scarlet Dragon in low light. I shot in 800, 600, and 3200 just to see how they'll react in different ISOs. Now both cameras had a contact size 50mm lens. Now shockingly, the Ursa Mini Pro G2 actually looks much cleaner in high ISOs in low light situations. Make sure you guys download the files in the comments below so you can test the footage out yourselves.